Claude Debussy is often recognized as the first impressionist composer, although he didn't like this term. He was one of the most influential composers of the late 19th and early 20th centuries. He was born in Paris, France, on August 22, 1862. If he was alive today, he'd be over 150 years old. Debussy was the oldest of five children and started taking piano lessons when he was 7. When he was 10, he began studying at the Paris Conservatory, a strict school for music and dance. His experimental approach to composing music was problematic to his teachers, as he did not like following the conservatory's rules. Debussy was fascinated by a new visual art style called Impressionism. Instead of painting realistic, lifelike paintings with hard outlines, Impressionists used thousands of dots or many different shades of color to create the impression of what they wanted to depict. Debussy took that idea and applied it to his music, creating Impressionism in music. In 1884, Debussy was awarded the prestigious Prix de Rome in Italy, but he still struggled to follow the rules. He wrote of his longing to compose music the way he wanted, saying, "I am sure the Institute would not approve, but there is no help for it. I am too enamored of my freedom, too fond of my own ideas." Debussy returned to Paris in 1887, and soon after was introduced to gamelan music, Indonesian music performed with bells, gongs, xylophones, and sometimes voices. In the following years, Debussy would incorporate these sounds in his own music, producing a unique new sound. Now that we've learned about Debussy's life, let's listen to some of his most famous works on my boombox. Debussy is widely regarded as one of the most influential composers of the 20th century, and musicians still find inspiration from his music today.